Life Unlived by Haile and Nkrumah Gault. Music by Burt Bacharach and Hal David. If I die tomorrow, not having lived today, I'll hate tonight and all of my yesterdays. Opportunities to seize I will have disowned, and in resignation I'll discharge a groan. For I had the chance and did not take it. The move was mine and I did not make it. I sat and daydreamed the days gone by while folding my arms and closing my eyes. When I fell down, I would not get up. When taking a stand, I sat on my butt and blamed all society for my misfortune. When I was the slug who took no action. Couldn't care less that I'd run amok. Into fear of advancement, I'd become stuck in neutral, cryptic in my indecision. Unconcerned with the thirst for wisdom, knowledge, and strength of body and mind. Seeking that which I could never find. Yet enjoying the misery and constantly striving for what kept me only barely surviving. When given advice, I would not listen. I spent more energy hating and dissing the very ones who held me oh so dear and always told me what I needed to hear. To those who cursed me, I cursed right back. Anything anybody ever said was whack. So circumspect and irrational was I that I couldn't know the truth if it bore my eyes. When peril loomed, I took no heed to alarm. I refuse to forgive those who did me harm. I refuse to forgive those who dare apologize. The more they showed kindness, the more I despised all of them, all of you, all of us, and me. Too ignorant and unreasonable to ever be free. Oxygen inhaling and CO2 I'm blowing out. My brain functions allow all certainty and doubt. Blood pumping through my heart and my veins. Yet within me, not one speck of life remains. The hatred for yesterday compares not in sorrow with the disdain I'll contain come tomorrow. Sadly for me it came, and I wasn't there to see it. Though if I had been, I would not have believed it. Walk on by. Thank you.